Hello everyone, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. You find us in the busy streets of London. Alright, murder this fella. Officer, I was killing a murderer. Officer. Officer, please. Ah, Jesus. Ow. Oh god, these cops are ripped. Dodge it. I spawned right next to a gang stronghold, so that's what the one I'm gonna be doing. Eliminate all the blighters. Break my face. Why you do this? Why you want to break my face? I need that to be beautiful. Those are all the blighters. Who the hell are you? Oh, new enemy type. Snipers have long range, can detect, attract more enemies if they detect you, eliminate or avoid them. Sounds like I've need for quietism. Sneaky, sneaky, quiet, quiet. That was pretty cool. Okay, I want to get that sniper real quick. Get the drop on ya. And jumping jokes all around. Have I not got the loot thing for you? No? Okay. Wait, have I got double assassinate? Okay, yes I do. Clinkers.
Must be one of the clinkers.
Good. Damn it.
Start.
Die, please. Yeah. Punching ladies like a badass. To Henry Green is up. Okay, so we've got all these guys now. Cool. Activity complete. We now have this district of Whitechapel. Alright, now let's see here. Which of these is closer? We will be going to help out. We're gonna go to catch an urchin. Oh, Jesus.
You seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Fry.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
Oh, hell's that thing? That was cool. Damn fine work, boys and girls. Recruit Rooks to fight alongside you.
Rook, to me.
Where is this? Okay. Oh, can I only have two right now? Okay, I can only have two with me at a time. That's cool, though. I mean, fight alongside me, that's pretty good. I like that. So what have I got? Have I got I got these two ladies. These lovely ladies. Wait, I can disband them by whom? Okay, I have commands for them. Cool.
This brute's met a nasty end. If the police don't collect the body, the rats will.
Let's just take that money. Chemicals, leather, money. Cool. How well are you guys keeping pace with me? Pretty decent, I think. Probably got a carriage over to Miss Claro Day. To find an urchin mission. Yeah, let's head over there now. Cutting out nothing, you can all watch me walk over there. Not gonna kill ya. Lol. Jesus. Whitechapel hasn't got too many roads around here, does it? Alright then, we got our two gang people behind us. We went up there.
Looks like trouble.
What do you mean? We made not trouble, does it? Is that Evie? Yep, it's Evie. Jacob and Evie search for the elusive Clara O'Day. There gonna be a cutscene?
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here, we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence. Something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Goddamn children. What is these little E's? What are these? What are these little shops here? What are these? What are you, sir? What are you? But, oh. I've got everything. Treasure maps. Beer tasting guide, chests. Oh, that must have been what those bottles were. Oh, these are all for maps of all the chests and other stuff. I will grab that. I'm sure that there's, like, at some point, a way I can get money passively somewhere, so I think I'll wait for that until I, die. Okay. And that was just, like, five kids, like, at the same time, like, yelling. Mister? Monsieur, please come here while I stab you in the face. Monsieur. Come here. Let me just borrow that from your corpse. Okay, there's the supervisor.
keep your voice down.
Ta very much. That's a London word. Need to ruin this alarm bell real quick. There we go. No alarms here. Says here on the map, you ain't facing this direction. You have a what? You have a knife in your face? You said intrusion, not protrusion, because it's protruding at your face.
It'll be all right.
Who's this asshole? Syndicate leader to spread fear amongst enemies. That's actually a fairly decent idea. They all running then. Yeah, oh, indeed, sir. Mister. Oh, indeed.
I'm right here.
Much appreciated, mister.
What is that? No, I didn't need to know what that was. Hey, my gang is here getting all the people out. Yay! I'm a good person. That's this area here, taken care of. Child liberation complete. Lovely. That was pretty cool. Is it beneath me or above me? Oh, it's extremely above me. Jesus.
Give me the news.
I'm your man.
I'm your man. Do we run this factory now or something? That'd be cool if I ran this factory now. Yeah, I don't know if that's how this works. Can I not go up this ladder? Thank you.
You, deal with me.
Oi, you mutton chops. Get up here. Oh, cool, an animus fragment. Let me just take this free crap. Okay, I got a skill up. Skill point. The hell's that thing? Leadership 1. Recruit rooks to follow you. You may have up to three. Okay. Loot takedown. Yeah, cause. You know how it is. I don't want to be freaking looting people. I ain't got time for that. Let's go to Mr. Aberline, I presume. And let's see if I can go get me hell, there are blighters on my streets for. They're right there. Defend this civilian. Will do. You're welcome. These guys as well. Oh yeah, I got little rook children now. Sir, I apologize, but I need to borrow this. Oh, do they get in? Oh, that's cool. They do get in. That's neat. That's pretty cool. I like that. It's pretty neat. Also, if you're wondering what the hell did he do in the last one, I did a bunch of the stories. Like we're getting to the more free roamy bits of the game. Quick shot, highlight, and enemies. Will do when I get a chance. I need to use my smoke bombs more. I need to be smarter about these things. Yeah, I definitely need to be smarter about these things.
Whoa, easy.
Exit. Gentlemen.
Make yourself scarce. On your orders.
Exactly, thank you. Let's see here. Retrieve. Illustrations, 2 out of 5. Guys, I may, I'm probably on my own time gonna go grab up all the collectibles. They're just on the map. Like, you can see them all on the map. Like there, there, there. You can see them all on the map. It's not like they're hidden. So I won't do that, but I will do the, you know. Officer. Little kid. Man, these kids are giving me all sorts of stuff, man. Oh, there's Evie again. Wait, there's a box down here. Gimme. Where's me box? Box, box, box. Note to self, I need to get, like the lockpick skill so I can get like the chests with like that need to be lockpicked. Aberline, we presume. Alright, that's probably gonna have a cutscene, so I'm gonna go ahead and mute my mic. Boop! Not yet. I'm waiting for time to pass, apparently. Cutscene now, I believe. Wait for it. There.
I don't see Mr. Aberline.
Well, we tried.
I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What? Sergeant Aberline, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
That's a little odd, but I'm gonna go ahead and turn a blind eye to it. To the fact that we apparently need this man.
Try to remain within the bounds of the law, for my sake.
Ooh, we got a skill. I got another skill point. Ooh. And oh, we got the kidnap ability. What's this? We'll no longer try to escape. That would be nice to have. Okay, let me see here. Do I want Slayer or let's go with lockpick for free crap. And then it's lockpicking too, except doors requiring a master key. You suffer significantly reduced damage from falls, and make no noise when I land. That'll be cool. What's my progression? Templar Conspiracy. Oh, we got biographies. Brewster, Ferris. I will read these later. Actually, let me scroll down this. Like, I will read these myself later. Conquest activities. Bounty hunts. Oh, these are all the people I can get. Child liberation. These are all the different places. These are also all the different gang strongholds. These are all the different Templars. And it shows the ones I've done. Okay. Alright.
Don't need any corpses at the station. Approach the target from behind and attempt to make them talk.
What news you got?
Kidnapping. When undetected behind an enemy, press circle to kidnap him and moving while slowly moving in a Oh, I see. If the enemy gets in the race, I have to shove him in a close carriage.
Stop this kid!
dumbass.
Get off me! Piss off!
I have a reason to end your life.
Oi!
Shut your gob. Meet my blade.
What is it that you think I've done?
Collecting rent from people who don't owe you a shilling.
Here, me and Arthur Ritchie's in this bloody city. You gonna kidnap them too?
Maybe, but I'm starting with you. I'd rather not hurt you. Don't think I won't.
I hope that doesn't involve me.
Don't tell me something's happening.
Make a sound and it'll be your last. Doing fine, girl.
Easy, girl.
Boy, you get
easy.
In here. Yes, Captain. Dude, come on, get over here. Okay, fine, never mind. Disband you.
Right, lads. That'll be all. That's the way.
You on the street?
Easy does it.
That's one of my young... That's one of the junior members. That wasn't exactly the best situation, but I didn't exactly get a chance to, you know, hide very well, very
Let's
much.
Go.
I'm usually pretty alright at those. That was a pretty terrible, like, situation and place to have. Boy, you two, get in here. Wrigley, on the left, this fella down to the police station. Lovely.
We'd be glad to see him behind bars. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. I've got all of Whitechapel conquered now. Whitechapel bounty hunt complete. What do you have now? The gang war. Alright, let's have it. Well, everyone, looks like we're out of time for this episode, actually, so we'll have to do that in the next episode. I hope you enjoyed. Go ahead and comment, like, and subscribe if you, you know, it was to your viewing pleasure watching this. And if you'd like to see some more, go ahead and give me some more feedback. Go ahead and give me some feedback. Would you kill him, please? Kill him. You have better stats in every regard. There we go.
Anything of interest?
Boy, you. Jesus, you're big. Damn. He's a big boy. But yeah, guys. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see all of you in the next video. Don't forget to leave your feedback. Goodbye.